हाय कृष्णा,
જય કેમ છે?
એકદમ મજામાં પાછો. તું?
મજામાં, એવી જ 3 કલાકથી એવી જ છું.
અરે આઈ કાન્ટ ટેલ યુ, મતલબ
આર યુ એન્જોયિંગ યોરસેલ્ફ અધરવાઇઝ? લોકડાઉન, હાઉ ઇઝ લોકડાઉન બીન ટ્રીટિંગ બોથ ઓફ યુ?
લોકડાઉન અભી હે કહા? લોકડાઉન
મતલબ જિતના અભી તક હુઆ હે, જબ અભી તક તો રિસ્ટ્રિક્ટેડ થા, અભી કૈસા ચલ રહા હે?
યુ નો, અગેન બેક ટુ ધ ન્યુ નોર્મલ નાઉ.
યા,
બટ અભી ભી કભી કભાર એસે દેખ કે લગતા હે કે कोरोना जैसी कुछ चीज है भी कि नहीं, बिकॉज पीपल आर यू नो रोमिंग अराउंड. लाइक कोरोना भी सोचता होगा कि यार जाके किसको हो, मतलब इतना भीड़ है. सो या आई डोंट नो, आई गेट स्केर्ड आल्सो, बट देन आई लाइक अभी बाहर भी निकलना तो पड़ेगा ही. सो इट्स लाइक अ मिक्स थिंग, यू नो. आई जस्ट भगवान का नाम लेके कि चलो लेट्स डू इट टाइप्स.
आई थिंक दैट इज द न्यू नॉर्मल, भगवान का नाम लेके आगे बढ़ो,
के पानी पूरी खा लो, वड़ा पाव खा लो.
बस बस जय, कंट्रोल योर फीलिंग.
हाय गाइस, दिस इज प्रिया फ्रॉम लेट्स ओटीटी एंड आई एम ऑलरेडी इन द मिडल ऑफ अ कन्वर्सेशन विद कृष्णा पॉइंट, द सीरीज डायरेक्टर, एंड जय सोनी, पार्ट ऑफ द कास्ट ऑफ जियो सिनेमास ट्विस्टेड 3. And the show comes out very soon. It comes out on November 11th. So I look forward to watching it then. But I'd like to stand with you, Krishna. We've already seen season 1 and season 2. And obviously season 1 and season 2 is actually continuation of the same story. Like in season 3, mein aapne kuch twist kar diya and completely different story has kind of come into play. It's a cliched question, but how do you intend to up the ante?
I think the whole story is different. That is what ups the ante in the first place. Secondly, it is a corporate drama. It's a corporate thriller, which is completely different from the first two Twisted. Yahan you will see corporate politics, you will see a cat fight going on, you will see a man who is a billionaire and he's at the same time he's twisted. He fights for what he wants to get, which is Jay's character. Shalin Manotra in a character of a private investigator, again very coy, very suspicious. It's got a lot of characters, a lot of interesting things happening, which is something that was not in Twisted 1 and Twisted 2. Twisted 1 and Twisted 2 was more character, one character centric.
Right.
This has a lot of characters and a lot of masala, so I'm sure the audiences will take to it.
Right. And Jay, you know, Baba or Baby, Sasural Genda Phool, Sanskar, bade acche स्वीट से टीवी शोज थे.
यू वर द बेबी इन बाबा हू और बेबी?
नो, आई वाजंट द बेबी. बेबी वाज द सम गर्ल.
सब संपूर्ण परिवार के साथ जय सोनी के शोज देखते थे. सारे गमापा लिटिल चैंप्स के होस्ट रह चुके हैं, यू नो, फॉर किड्स. एंड नाउ यू मेड योर वेब डेब्यू एंड यू मेड इट विद ट्विस्टेड, व्हिच इज फॉर अ नीश ऑडियंस, इफ आई कुड पुट इट दैट वे. व्हाट वाज द ईथॉस बिहाइंड साइनिंग अप विद दिस शो?
No, when this project came, and firstly, obviously, Vikram Bhatt sir, like, you know, the production house, I like, who can say no to it? And secondly, the character Karan Sabharwal, which met, matlab TV pe itne interviews ho mere sir, kaun sa character, kaisa type of character? Main bol thak gaya, but nobody offered me that kind of role.
Right.
They said, "Yaar, ye to ekdam sweet dikhta hai. You know, how can you pull off, you know, this kind of role and all?" I said, "I don't know. You know, like this kind of role which I always wanted to do it and came in front of me, I had to just say yes." And I said like, okay, I'm on. So yeah, there was no second thoughts. I'm really thankful to Krishna that you thought that I could play Karan Sabharwal.
That's because I didn't see Babahu or Baby or
so good. You didn't see it good, you know. That's why I took a break from TV 3.5 years. People, I wanted people to forget, you know, the old Jay, that he, you know,
I didn't see the old Jay, so luckily I only saw the new Jay, and for me the new Jay is only the Jay I know.
So good. I think whatever mehnat I've done is worth them.
Worth it. I was about to say ki I think OTT is one of those things which is now in the ecosystem. It's giving more people, you know, the opportunity to try out new stories. Krishna, of course, your dad has really pushed the envelope when it comes to making erotic thrillers for film only. Bodo, matlab, like there is no stopping him even in that medium. So, Krishna, like, I'd love to know from you as a producer and a director, and Jay, from you as an actor, how has OTT changed vis-a-vis, you know, your profile, you as an actor and you as a producer?
Abhi to profile change ka hui hai. Abhi to main change karne ki koshish kar raha hun. This is like the beginning for me, you know, my debut in this digital, you know, platform.
Yeah.
And I am hoping and I will keep trying my luck. you know, with different kind of roles and projects. I just don't want to get into that rat race ke chalo karna hai to kuch bhi karenge, wo kabhi maine kiya nahi hai life mein. So I will always keep pushing myself, and so yeah, let's see how it goes. And I am really happy with the way, you know, things are moving forward. And also jo digital jo ek abhi pura medium ban chuka hai,
right,
ek jo difference tha na wo kam ho gaya hai. Like film actors, you know, digital, you know, like all the, you know, actors from the web world.
Yeah, fair enough. Yeah.
वो कम ही हो गया, ना के बराबर हो गया है. So now, I think that is very good, you know, for every actor. And अभी वो वाला भी एक नहीं है कि अच्छा TV actor है. It's like if you're an actor and if you are good enough, there is, like, you know, every platform you can, you know, get into.
Right. And Krishna, has that changed for you also? Like, I mean, are you able to push yourself as a film, as a maker, as a producer, as a director because of OTT?
So first, I would like to clarify that is no longer something that you use to sell your film or your show.
Yeah.
Because there was a time when my father started making erotic thrillers like Kasoor and Fareeb and stuff like that. It was a time when it used to titillate the audience. But after that, now lovemaking and kissing scenes are so normal like they are in America. Yeah. So nobody goes to see lovemaking scenes and kissing scenes anymore. People go to see the story. Mm-hmm. I think it's similar for the OTT platform. The OTT platform goes one step ahead of film and allows you to do something without the censorship of film.
Hmm.
So you can go out and tell your story in a more bold way. But having said that, it should not be sleazy or some porn festival. It's something where you can express more freely. If it's a lovemaking scene or if it's an intimate scene or if it's a kiss, it's a dialogue. Hmm. And you're allowed to say these dialogues more freely. Hmm. I think that's what OTT gives you.
Krishna, do you think as a woman, you are maybe able to also give a slightly more nuanced feminine lens to these kind of content, because abhi tak, you know, these kind of films or shows have been predominantly been made by men, and there is a certain way men and women are portrayed in them. So do you think you have a slightly more balanced look when it comes to erotica?
Oh yeah. What I feel is that a woman brings sensitivity to a show.
Yeah,
that is what I feel. A man brings his own sensitivity to a show, a woman brings her own sensitivity to a show, and a director, whether man or woman, they bring their own ethos and own behavior into a show.
Right.
So their own sensitivity, their own feelings, their own maturity. So even if it's a male or a female, I feel that I have added my sensitivity, my life experiences, my journey. I have put my stories in and made my show the way I would live my life.
Right.
So there's a lot of Krishna in Twisted 3.
Great. I'd love to know from you, and this is, you've already mentioned it, you know, kissing scenes, sex scenes, intimacy, whatever. It's an elephant in the room for a lot of people because they still feel it's a taboo in the country in a lot of ways. But I don't really want to know from you ki comfortable tha, nahi tha, because that's besides the point. It's the need of the genre. It's an erotic thriller. It will have erotica in it. That's pretty much, that's the bottom line. But I want to know from you, especially Jay, if you've been giving interviews, did you think that you would be asked certain kinds of questions about those kind of scenes which surprised you? Kya aapko laga tha ki aapko zyada pucha jayega lekin kam pucha gaya? Yeah, was it vice versa? Aisa kuch hua, something like that?
Honestly, you know, as an actor, main apna khali kaam ke bare mein sochta hu. मैं नहीं सोचता हूँ आगे पीछे, ऑनेस्टली नहीं सोचता हूँ कि लोग क्या बोलेंगे, कैसे सवाल पूछेंगे, क्या कमेंट करेंगे. यार इट इज लाइक, सी एट टाइम्स इट बैकफायर्स आल्सो. कभी कोई चीजें आपका, कभी कोई प्रोजेक्ट कर लिया, बट इट्स लाइक आई एम एन एक्टर, आई एम ओनली फोकस्ड एंड यू नो यूजिंग माई ब्रेन्स कि मैं कैसे परफॉर्म करूँ, कैसे इसको अच्छा कर सकता हूँ, कैसे बिलीवेबल दिखाऊं. सी फॉर मी एज एन एक्टर, इफ देयर इज यू नो एन एक्स वाई सीन, कि अगर आई वाज सेइंग कि मैंने कभी इतना फोकस नहीं किया है कि लोग क्या बोलेंगे, कि आपने कैसे किया, कितना डिफिकल्ट था, आई डोंट केयर. आई एम जस्ट यू नो ओनली फोकस्ड ऑन कि मैं कैसे परफॉर्म करूं, कैसे इसको यू नो अच्छा कर सकता हूं, बाकी जो होगा देखा जाएगा. एंड फॉर मी द अल्टीमेट थिंग इज इफ माय डायरेक्टर इज हैप्पी विद व्हाट आई हैव डन. और कोई पता नहीं, फाइनल रिपोर्ट कार्ड मुझे मेरे डायरेक्टर से चाहिए होता है. at times, okay, I'll tell you as an actor, agar audience ko aapka kaam bahut acha lag raha hai, that is your, whatever your luck or, you know, but if your director is still not happy, no, to mujhe wo zyada khatakta hai. Then aise nahi keh rahe, if audience ko acha lag raha hai, to director kya bolega? No, for me, it's not like that. Okay. So I'm always focused on that. Baki, log agar aise question puchenge, for me, it's just like, agar main kissing scene bhi kar raha hun, it has to look believable, ke it's not Jay who's doing it, it's the character Karan Sabharwal is doing it.
Yeah.
So wo kaise main karu, bas, वही मेरा यू नो इंटेंशन रहता है हर बार.
Right. Krishna, even to you, similar question. I speak from a perspective of somebody who's been a reader of news also for a very long time. I'm in the media, but I also read a lot of interviews, and the questions can get very very abrasive in that sense. Krishna, you've also done Maya 2. Now you're doing Twisted, and you've been doing it for a while. Have the questions become just more about the craft, more about the content, as opposed to more about these things?
No, it's always about these things. It's always about the lovemaking scenes and the kissing scenes. Like when I made Maya 2, it was all about lesbians.
Yeah.
It was only after people saw the show that they thought that the content and the story was stronger than the lovemaking.
Yeah.
It's like when you watch Titanic, you don't think of Kate Winslet's naked scene.
Yeah.
But that's after seeing Titanic. If before seeing Titanic, if they had taken interviews, oh, Kate Winslet did a naked scene.
Mm.
But after seeing Titanic, you think of, oh, bichara mar gaya yaar, wo aadmi, Jack. Mm. So I think it's something that people have to get used to after they watch your story.
Yeah, let's hope that happens, because more of these kind of shows keep getting made and shown on mainstream profiles like Jio Cinema, which is going to be my next question about your collaboration with Jio. But I think the more these kind of shows are made, I think the more it's out in the open. We need people to talk about lesbianism in that sense also, in that way. You know, quick dialogue hona chahiye, chahe kaisa bhi dialogue ho, so that more and more people are aware of it. But Krishna, from a producer's point of view, I'd love to know from you, what is the kind of collaboration you've had with Jio and the kind of, you know, the mounting that they've given to your show?
I think we had a very lovely experience with Jio. We've done a lot of work with Jio. We've done at least 7-8 shows with them.
Yeah.
And it's been a beautiful journey. They do not interfere as an OTT platform in the creativity of the filmmaker, and they're very free, they're very progressive, they're very helpful, very honest.
Yeah.
So it's been a pleasure working with them, and I hope to work with them again in the future.
Right. I was also really admiring the fact that even with the previous Twisted, the mounting of the show, the production design, the production value of the show is really, really great. You've given this very distinctive color palette to this particular season, you know, with the reds and the blacks and the golds. That's something very interesting happening in the trailer. So I look forward to that. Was that you? Did you get inputs from other people?
That was my DOP with me.
Yeah.
You know, a DOP plays a huge part. And my DOP did a fantastic job with Twisted 3.
Great. And back to what Jay said, he said that mere liye sabse bada report card mera director hai. So director yahi par hai. So if we can end on... you talking about, unfortunately, Priya is not with us in this interview, but if you could talk about Priya and Jay kind of, you know, taking this story forward and what you expected from them, and has that translated on?
I think there couldn't have been a better Maita and Karan than Priya and Jay. However they came about to be in the show, I think it was lovely. It was destiny. And they have done justice to it. And I hope the audience also see it like I have seen it.
Yeah.
In my report card, they are an A+. I hope they are the same for the audiences.
Great. Jay, what do you have to say to that?
Sir, I'm happy you didn't see a smile on my face. Like, so, yeah. And as Krishna said, that hoping that audience also gives A++ to the show.
Yeah, I look forward to it. Guys, Twisted 3 is going to premiere on Jio Cinema in just 2 days. We're really looking
11-11.
Really looking forward to it. The trailer looks amazing. If you've already seen Twisted and Twisted 2, the good thing is that this is not related to that. This is something new and fresh, and you'll get to see that. You'll get to see Jay, you get to see Priya and a host of other actors. And of course, Krishna doing well as usual and taking her dad's legacy forward, but, you know, giving it an own twist. And thank you so much to both of you for joining us. It's been a lovely chat. Guys, please watch Twisted 3. And also, please like, share, and subscribe to the content of Let's OTT. We are on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. This is me, Riya. Bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Bye.